All done. This must be the control to the lift. This must be the spot to activate the lift.
Who would dare to enter my kingdom?
You're trying to frighten me, aren't you?
Call it what you will.
Well, why?
The more you know, the less you fear.
And you want me to be afraid?
I want to tend to my world and nothing more.
I'm not easily intimidated, you know.
Don't care.
Looks like he needs something before he'll take me across the river.
Hello.
What can you tell me about Gregor?
I like him. I know he's the type to flatter. I know it's self-serving to listen to him when he tells me I'm gorgeous and brilliant. But you know what? I can use the emotional junk food some days.
What made you interested in ancient Greece?
I guess if I had to pick an answer, I'd say the ancient Greeks?
Okay, fair answer. It seems a little strange that there are only four people in the entire cast and crew.
A good stage director doesn't cast herself, but I understand Persephone.
Okay, how?
I was this happy girl, and one day I fell into this vast sadness. I got out of it, but just like Persephone, I know it will come back for me. Even on my best days.
I definitely see you have a personal connection with Persephone. But what happens if there's a problem during the performance and you're all on stage?
I don't like to think about that.
How long have you been touring?
On and off for a while. This is my first time directing, but I've been acting since the day I was born. Who hasn't?
How's it going?
I'm putting out fires.
Anything major?
I hope not. Can you check in with Gregor for me? I need to know if he's actually staying on top of his work.
Sure.
Thank you, from the bottom of my overly stressed heart.
Bye-bye.
Talk to you later.
I'd like to take a closer look at the poster.